from a dead hammerhead shark that washed ashore in Delray Beach. Fire Rescue says an ocean rescue captain discovered the shark during his morning beach patrol about a quarter mile north of Atlantic Beach. The cause of death unclear right now. However, you can see from the image there is a large gash in the side of the shark.